inflate a balloon leaving a 6-inch flat tail. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. Twist the second 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. For the nut of the balloon between bubbles to secure the lock. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. It is the eye. The next two bubbles we twist to make the ears. Twist the fourth soft 5-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. At the same time, you lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The next bubble we twist to make the second eye. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the head of the dog. The next two bubbles we twist to make the front legs. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Attention, we are making the cutest little monster doggy without a neck. Twist the ninth 2-inch bubble. It is the body. The next two bubbles we twist to make the rear legs. Twist the 10th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 12th bubble. It is the tail of our doggy. We can leave the tail as it is, or make it a funny tail. Just split the 12th bubble on two bubbles, and then for the 13th bubble to the very end of the flat tail. The dog supposed to have a nose. I'm going to use a scrap of yellow balloon to make a nose. We have to make a 1/2-inch soft bubble for the nose, and the end part of the balloon is perfect for this purpose. Use scissors to cut off the rest of the yellow balloon and tie off the head. Alright, we have made the nose bubble, and now we just have to attach it between the first and the second bubble of the dog. That's it, simple like that. Of course, we can use a permanent marker to draw the face of our dog. Yeah, two eyes. I guess a couple more lines we can put here. This bubble. Congratulations, we have made the dog. That's a side view, and here's a top view, and front view. Have fun, and happy twisting.